think it's still the unique country in the world which everything you want, everything you need, it's like a dead big tree. It's still like a dead big tree with the golden apple on the trees. You just have to work hard to reach that one, to grab it. I formed this company in 1987. I have 18 people working for me. We used to be more than 18, but the economy didn't let us to grow the way we wanted. Each one, you know, of them, they come from different country. I got from Albania, from Ecuador, Mexico, from Romania. And every single one who's in the factory, they learn from me. We do everything regarding the sculpture, starting from design, creation, model making, casting commercial item, casting high-end fine art acrylic sculpture. And one of the heart item, it's the Statue of Liberty. We used to have only 3 models in the beginning. Now I got about 20 different models. And one of the biggest customers is the Liberty Island. The business was very, very good till 2002, when we got a couple very bad years. If I didn't own the building, I couldn't stay in the business. I never thought I would be the only one left in the country to do the Statue of Liberty. I was approached by a different company at different time to make the product in another country. I reject completely the idea. I start with the dream with the Statue of Liberty, and I'm doing my dream, and I want to pass to next generation, to my son who was fighting for a liberty. And now he will have a chance to make it. When he finished with the Marine, he said, "What do you want to do?" He said, "I don't know." I said, "Listen, I'm getting older, think about it." He said, "Let me think about it." And I knew he will join. If he didn't decide to get involved in the business will be lost forever. Entire knowledge I accumulate over all these 40, 50 years will be gone the wind. Because I still have secrets which nobody knows, they are here. And they will go with me.